नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वन्दितो दिव्यरूपं भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासि नित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानां गंगातरंगरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरीरविभूषितवाम भागं नारायणो प्रियमनंगमदापहारं वाराणसीपुरपति भजवीशनाथं वागीशजस्वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्य च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदये संवित् त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे। अचैतन्यमिदं विश्वं यदि चैतन्यमीश्वरं न विदुः सर्वशास्त्रज्ञोऽपि भ्रमन्ति ते जनाः। अचैतन्यमिदं विश्वं यदि चैतन्यमीश्वरं न विदुः सर्वशास्त्रज्ञोऽपि भ्रमन्ति ते जनाः। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर बहुपाठ that Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu give us nice information about how we can serve Krishna with full body and mind. Gauriya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told that only Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving an information, exact information, how we can have the chance to serve Krishna with all full sense organ, full body and mind. This is the very excellent information. I already told 1 day ago, or maybe 2 days before, that those South Indian people and other people, those who are not having clear idea about Gauriya Bhajan, they always criticize. How is that possible? Impossible. This is not authentic. Illegal, yes. Narayan is okay. Narayan having wife at the same time doing lila, it's up to this point is okay. After that, they cannot even imagine, even in dream, they cannot expect, they cannot understand how it is possible to serve Krishna with full body and mind. Impossible. Prabhupada is saying, actually, it is possible. Now, preliminary, we like to discuss some point. After that, we can switch over to the actual point which we are supposed to discuss, the reason for why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming appear in this material world. And after that, we can go on discussing about the causeless mercy, excellent causeless mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, how different way we can discuss that is our bhajan, actually. Point is that, acaitanyam idam visvam yadi chaitanyam iswaram na viduhu. This sloka is by one Rupanugavara. His name is Prabodhananda Saraswati Pad. Many sloka is speaking, if I go on discussing, you can go mad, so nice, so nice. Koivalla narakayate tidasa pura akasa puspayate dudandendriyo kala sarpapatile pratkhatatang strayati vidhib mahendadishya kitayate vishwampurna sukhayate jatkoruna katakhyavayivavatam tam gauramevastamoha. We can discuss on coming days, we can discuss. Kriyasaktyano dhik vikatatapaso dhik cha jamin. So many sloka, very nice. Actually, acaitanyam idam visvam yadi chaitanyam iswaram na viduh. Chaitanyam iswaram, Supreme Lord. Idam visvam, idam mean about matter, in Sanskrit about matter. About matter, in Sanskrit we use idam. Follow. When we offer patra puspo idam puspam, idam padvyargham, idam achmanyam, we speak idam. Idam means item belonging to this material. But be careful, when we offer it bhakti, then it becomes chinmay. Very fine sense. When we are worshipping, then at that time you see idam padvargham, idam pusmam, idam phalam. We see. But when out of your tremendous bhakti you offer to Krishna, then you are speaking idam, but it becomes chinmay. Otherwise, how it is possible? Patram puspam phalam toyam jome bhaktya payachati Vishwanath Chakravarti. Anything devotee out of tremendous love giving to Krishna, patra puspa eating. Patra puspa eating, yes. Vishwanath Chakravarti giving this meaning. Patram puspam phalam to anything out of deep, you know, love, if you are going to offer, then Krishna, without any judgment taking, like Vidurani, wife of Vidur, going to give the skin of banana, Krishna giving. Then Vidur come and discover, what you are doing, crazy. What? Taking banana, throwing, giving skin. So it's true. So actually, Achaitanya Midam Visham spoken by Srila Prabhupadananda Saraswati Pad. Why? Because we have life, but that is not actual life. We have life. We are moving around, eating, sleeping. As per biological science, we have life, but it is not actually life. Life, Sikhai Saranagati Bhaktir Pran. Bhakti Mathakur, right? Bhakti, the life of Bhakta is actually devotion. Without that, his life is not actual life. So, Sikhai Saranagati. Actually, to be frank, whole world running behind some marriage. Whole world running behind some marriage to get some taste of Sabdo Sparso Rapo Raso Gandha. Oh, whole world. Why people they are going for service? Why people they are going to make higher education? Why people going to do this, that, everything, marry? All you calculate, very fine mood, you can find they all running for Sabdo Sparso Rupa Rasa Gandha. This much is there. But for devotees, this is not the case. Bhaktivinoda Thakur having so many children, so much duty, but still, Sivas Pandit, but Sivananda Sen, this is not the case with them, but for material people. Anyway, what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to show us, because it is the commitment in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Apani Achari Dharme Lokare Sekhai. Apani na Achari Dharmo Sikhano na Jai. If I cannot do myself practice, then I cannot preach, I cannot teach them. It's not possible. Actually, to preach Nam Prem Dharma is so, you already know, for long time you are hearing. In Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Nam Prem Prachar. Okay. Nam Prem Prachar factor. But there's some secret reason also. Outside people cannot understand. Nam Prem Prachar, Mahaprabhu right from the beginning started Prem this way. Krishna Prem is very secret thing. And the reason, because I already told, Krishna Bhagavan is Swayangrup Bhagavan, Supreme Lord. And Swayangrup Bhagavan having his power to distribute Prema. Ami bina Krishna Prem dita nahi shakti. When Krishna disappears from this material world, after that thinking, gone? I have done so many leela. I was speaking, Majjaji Mang Namaskuru. You worship me. Pay dandavat to me. Who are foolish? Everybody speaking this way. Oh, those who are demonic character, they don't have to believe. Huh? Useless. Madhjaji Mangaskuru. After that, Krishna. Eh? Only you come to my saran. Eh? You come to my saran. Aham tam mokshai swami masucho. Sarvadharmanan parityajya mamekam saranam bhajo. Aham tam sarva papibhya mokshai swami masucho. This is speaking. So those who are demonic character, they're speaking. Everybody is speaking that. They like to get worship from others. So how we can believe? And Krishna was specially exhibiting such secret lila, very, very secret lila, which is impossible for common people to understand. Impossible, next to impossible. That's why Guru Bhargava become very strict. Tomorrow, a day after tomorrow, I can speak some sloka. Prathamam namno sravane antakkaranam suddhyartham apeksham. Suddhecha antakkarane rupa sravane na tadudaya yugyata bhavati. Sammag udhitecha rupe gunanam spuranam sampadet. This sloka I can discuss, you can go mad. Exactly. We like to follow exact step, one by one. Not that I can jump. Then we cannot get thorough knowledge. I mean foundation we cannot make. So automatic blink and clock collapse someday. So before bhajan, Guru Pad Padma used to say, Prabhupada also, we must make our foundation very, very, very nice foundation, very tight foundation. Then any building you can make, nice. Eh? Sneho, man, pranay, rag, unurag, bhav, mahabhav. Eh? Modan, madan, all you can get. You can get me. Common people cannot get modan, madan. Not possible. Mahabhab, Radharani, extreme point on those gopikas, they bhab, mahabhab, they can get. But common people, impossible. I can give example how Sarvama Bhattacharya, the great Pandit, gone mad. There is a case I can speak. After first watching Mahaprabhu, what's that? It's impossible. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu first went to take darshan of Jagannath, he started running and embraced Jagannath. Because you can look, there is no hand, no leg, Jagannath this way. But Mahaprabhu watching Radha Lingita Vigraha with fruit at hand. But we cannot see. That's why Prabhupada giving argument that actually when we go to see Jagannath, we cannot see Jagannath properly. We cannot see, with material eyes, we cannot see Jagannath. Some material people and some devotee also putting question before Prabhupada. Prabhupada is very interesting. How is that possible that outside Jagannath Mandir there is dirty picture? Yes, all very dirty picture. What's that? Sculpture. From Ajanta Ellora, you can go cave. I never been there. I am less interested to go. But I know there is all different kind of sculpture they make. All is impossible for common people to digest. This question was put it in front of Prabhupada. Before entering into this main thing, we must understand. We must come out successful. What's that? Some devotee asking, putting question before Prabhupada, how is that possible all around Jagannath temple, there's all dirty picture. Yes. Prabhupada, no, it's not dirty. Very good. Auspicious. Huh? Auspicious. Yes, auspicious. Auspicious? Yes. 100% auspicious. Nothing they are dirty in Jagannath temple. Why it is there? Those who are material people, those who are busy with kama, they can come inside Jagannath temple, they can have their sight confined in this picture, they cannot have the chance to look Govinda, Jagannath. Jagannath going to cheat them. See, I have no hand, no leg. What you can pray in front of me? I have no hand myself. Prabhupada speaking. Jagannath like to cheat us. I have no hand, I'm saying, how I, what I can do to you? But in Upanishad, Mahaprabhu already giving argument in front of Sarvam Vatajajo. So externally you can see it is written, Apani Padam Javano Grahitva. It is written. No hand, no leg, it is written in Upanishad Maharaj already, we find. Yes, you find. But you cannot understand what is there. Apani Padam Javano Grahitva. Pashatiya Chakshu. Srinatiya Karno. No ear, he can hear everything. No eyes, he can look everything. How is that possible? Yes. Not only that, Krishna can do any portion of Krishna's body, can do, can show function of any body, any limb. Follow. Suppose he will have to take prasadam, put into mouth, you can kick. But this is not the case with Krishna. Krishna can look eating dhan. Krishna can look. Any sense organ can do seva of other sense organ. Is a speciality with Krishna. But it is not the case with common people. Common people cannot understand. Even this in this material world, you can find how snake hearing. Have you seen? Ear of snake? No. Snake hearing through eyes. Huh? Eyes, yes. With eyes. That's why one name of snake is Okhishrava. Okhishrava. In Sanskrit, one name is there, snake. Is their name is Okhishrava. Snake can hear through eyes. So through eyes, can see, can hear, can see, both. Follow. Angani jasso sakalendriya vittimanti pasanti panti kalayanti chiram jaganti. This sloka of Brahma Sangeeta. Angani jasso sakalendriya vittimanti. Angani means any limb can execute the duty of other limb. With eyes you can eat. With eyes can see, with hand can eat, speciality. We have no idea about Krishna Tattva, how to enter into Prem Tattva. Very. So, Prabhupada speaking, it is actually Jagannath going to cheat us. Jagannath want to prove that I have no hand, leg, but actually in front of Sarvam Vatajajo, Supreme Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself given argument, Apani Pada Javano Grahita, Pashatiya Jakshu, Srinatiya Karno, is all right. It is, argument is there that by this sloka in Upanishad, Upanishad speaking, Krishna have no material sense organ. Follow. No material sense organ. Sense organ there. Hand, leg, everything, but not like you and me. Follow. By this sloka in Upanishad, it is, the Upanishad want to mean that Krishna having no material sense organ, no material limbs, nothing. Only aprakita. Aprakita means transcendental. That's why it is written, Apani Pado Javano Gurhitya Sinatya Karno Pasatya Shakshi, it is written, nothing else. So now actually, in Bhagavatam we know that Krishna can give prema to even creepers. You know already? Vrindavani, Gulmo, Lataud, Sridha. Uddhavji want to become a creeper. And Vrindavan want to get one particle, dust particle from the lotus feet of Gopikas. Whereas Vrindavan excellence, you cannot understand. But still, actually, there is some limitation. Though you know, we know, it is written by Jiva Goswami, Rupa Goswami, without Krishna, who was going to give prema to creepers? briksha, I mean trees and creepers, written. But still, it is written that there is some restriction. Not like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I can discuss day after tomorrow. Patra patro vicharanam na kurute na saparang vikshate deya diyova vimarsaka na hi na vakalo pratiksha prabhu. Saddo sabranakshano pranamano dhyana dina durlabam datte bhakti rasam. Absurd. You cannot imagine. Who is expecting prema? Who is going to expect prema? Oh, no need, I can give to tiger, crocodile, to everybody, elephant. It is my, prema is my own property, I can distribute anywhere. Who are you to speak? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, after sannyasi, gone crazy, just like crazy man. Ki kaaj sannyase mor pain upon dhan. What utility taking sannyas? Prem is my own property. Mahaprabhu sometimes speaking. Ki kaaj sannyase mor prem upon dhan. Prem is my own property. What use taking sannyas? Why people taking sannyas? To get Krishna prema. They don't know. But now fighting with each other. No smell of Krishna prema they can get. If you can approach right source, you can lead your life properly, then you can get. Because we have our power, our Guru Varga not cheater. Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, we have line. Where from we can get this kind of chance next life, who can say? What situation be there in my life? Who can? So this life we cannot allow to miss. So actually, there is some limitation. Jo Krishna wanted to give prema, but not to everybody. Not to everybody. Also with Krishna Naam. Krishna Naam kare aparadhir vichar. You must learn Bengali. It is written. Krishna Naam kare aparadhir vichar. Sanskrit and Bengali, if you learn together, very excellent. Very excellent. You can see the similarity. Very nice. Very scientific. Sanskrit is topmost scientific language in the whole universe. Such scientific language. Actually, what I mean to say? Krishna Naam kare aparadher vichar. Krishna Naam always thinking about how to express my swarup to, not to everybody. Suppose, follow. When you are doing Harinam, Krishna Hari Krishna, but Krishna Naam cannot give you kipa instant. Not possible. You will have to qualify, go up. First, I can discuss the sloka on Gaur Purnimate, Prathamam Namno Sravane, then I can discuss everything. Very excellent. Krishna Naam kare aparadhir vichar. Krishna Naam loite, when you are taking Krishna Naam, you cannot feel tears not coming. On the contrary, you can feel some sort of problem. You are doing Krishna Naam, but mind going here and there. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur repeatedly speaking, you all go on speaking Harinam, Hare Krishna. Even when you are traveling, when you are cooking, when you are, you know, doing any, don't stop your, you can watch on pure Vaishnava, you can see any time, their tongue dancing. Always, don't stop. Don't try to stop. Follow. So this continuous Harinam, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving advice. You will have to continue your Krishna Naam. You go on uttering Hare Krishna. Maybe actual Harinam not coming. Actual Harinam means Krishna is equal to Krishna Naam. But that kind of actual Harinam is very rare. So now Bhaktivinoda Thakur is suggesting you go on doing seva with your hand, leg, wise. You go on doing seva. It is written. In Bhaktivinoda Sananda Sugata, it is written. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur. writing, it's a written warning. You go on chanting Harinam all the time and go on doing seva with your hands. And like, you go on doing. Who can say when pure Nam can appear inside you? Who can say? Maybe because each Harinam, if there is no aparad, then going to clean your heart. Cheta Darpana Marjanam is okay. And ultimately, finally, you can find Purnamitva Swadhanam, Sarvatma Snapanam Param Vijayati Sikhi. Finally, you can watch. And Nayanangalo Sudharai, etc., you can feel. You will have to hear very with full concentration. So, Krishnanam, you can go on doing, but that Krishnanam cannot touch your heart because it is waiting for your heart to clean, get cleaned. After cleaning, then Krishnanam. But Gaur Nityananda Name Nahi Aparadhir Vichar. In Bengal it is written, Gaur Nityananda Name Nahi Aparadhir Vichar. In Gaur Nityananda Name, there is no judgment. So you cannot do, you cannot do. You are Shudra, you are this. No. Anybody can do Krishna Nam, Gaur Nityananda, if there is no aparad, instantly you can feel some power, some reaction. Gaur Nityananda Name Na Kare Aparadhir Vichar. Naam Loite Asru Vahe. This is the speciality, this is the speciality with Gaur Dham. That is why we are actually Gaur Dham going to forgive us all the time. Kamamaya Dham. Gaur Dham always going to excuse us for bonded soul. Gaur Dham is very, because Dham means Baldev Tattva. Baldev Tattva means Guru Tattva. Dham is Baldev Tattva, na? So Baldev Tattva means Guru Tattva. Gurudev is most merciful. Even Baldev is so merciful that number one, wicked, Durjadhan. But still, Baldavji is expressing sympathy for, hey, Duryodhana is my disciple. This is the condition. Guru Tattva is so nice, so compassionate inside the heart. Anything you do, still Gurudev like to protect you. That's why Dhamma Tattva is excellent Tattva. Someday I can discuss this Tattva. But actually point is that Gaur Nityananda is more merciful. But today I like to discuss about Krishna Tattva, how Krishna coming in the form of Gauranga. I was discussing this point. Actually, though Krishna is merciful, we know, but still Krishna not going to give prema to each and everybody. Just like the sloka I took, patta patta vicharana no kurute no sapana. No. This is not the case with Krishna. Before giving prema, Krishna thinking to give, not to give. No, I cannot give to him. That's why it is written that Krishna dadati muktim smano bhakti yogam. Naraji Maharaj in front of Yudhishthir Maharaj speaking, O Rajan, Krishna is very clever. He like to pay you. You have done service? I can pay you. How much amount you need? Money? Money need? A position? Kamini Kanchan? Oh, how much amount I can give you? I cannot give prema. It's the secret property I cannot give. So Naraji Maharaj, in front of Yudhishthira Maharaj speaking, dadati muktim smana bhakti yogam. Krishna even like to give mukti. Ramchandra in front of Jatayu, with compassion taking in lap and shedding tears after that, before leaving body, Ramchandra says, I like to give you mukti. I like to give you, make you amar. But no, I like to become mukta, Jatayu. Anyway, so this way, Krishna Leva like to give prema to each and everybody. Giving. Krishna distributing prema, not that, not giving. But it's very rare. So, Nam Prem Pracharan is one cause, 100%. Sankirtan. and I can touch this top, maybe it will take long time after Gaur Purnima if I make time, then we can prove that it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Antaranga Loya Kare Rasa Sadan, Bohiranga Loya Kare Nam Sankirtan. What is it? You can understand what I mean to say? Bohiranga Loya Kare Nam Sankirtan, Antaranga Loya Kare Rasa Sadan. Mane, clearly it is written with outsider Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing Sankirtan to give power to them. But when it is a matter of aswadan, taking taste, enjoy, that time actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, it is in Chaitanya Charitamrita written, Bahiranga Luyakare Nam Sankirtan, all the time doing Sankirtan Ras. But as and when Mahaprabhu like to get the taste of, to teach us ultimately, if you like to go ahead, actually, to the point, in the way of Raganuga Bhajan, I don't like to break any instruction given by Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Exactly, then you will have to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in toto, but under the guidance of Guru Bhargava. If you can follow, then you can get the chance to enter into Raganuga Bhajan very easily. Because total life, if you open the diary of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, each and every action by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has some or other kind of meaning. Follow. You cannot understand, he's doing this for this reason. He's doing this reason. Multi-purpose. Each and every action of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. If you can follow each and every action, then you can understand that what is called Anugatha, what is called Vaishnava efficacy, what is called Bhakti, what is called ultimate Bhakti, Rupanuga Bhakti, that you can. Because Krishna already, I already told you, Krishna already speaking in front of Gopikas, Na pare aham niravadda sangyujam, vibudayu sapiva jama avajana durjana griho senkala sangbrishya tadva pratijatu sadhana. This speaking. Out of your own highness, you get satisfied. I have nothing to give to you. And also, I told, there is so excellency with Krishna, his character, his Venu Madhuri, Rupa Madhuri, Lila Madhuri, Nama Madhuri. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to show, exhibit, follow. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself Krishna, I already told you proof. But that Krishna, after climbing eternal about Krishna thinking, I have done such secret leela, then ordinary people, they cannot understand me, they can misunderstand me. So I will have to go myself. Because if I don't go, they can misunderstand Krishna, me, myself. So I can go myself. I can show them this is the reason for why I was doing this kind of leela in Krishna leela. In Krishna leela, I was acting this way, doing this leela. Not that I like to enjoy some kama. No. No. Krishna never like to get some enjoyment of kama. No. No kama is there. No kama. I already told, actually, any quality you think, like your detachment, like enjoyment, all excellent with Krishna. Nobody can break the rules and regulations set by Krishna. Nobody can exceed. Oishajyasya samagrasya vijyasya jasasya sriya disloka. In this sloka, you can find this evidence, all property, everything, appliances, Krishna's top. Detachment, vairagya, top. How possible? You cannot play your head, you cannot get any answer. Only the sloka I was discussing one day ago, आनंद चिन्मय रसो प्रतिभावितावि स्थावीर्य एव निजरूप तलाक तया कलाभि दिश्लोक देन आई ऑलरेडी टोल नी पर्सनल स्वरूपभूता शक्ति पर्सनल स्वरूपभूता शक्ति विथ देम कृष्ण प्लेइंग समटाइम रूप गोस्वामी पद सिंगिंग एज इफ कृष्ण इज प्लेइंग विथ हिज ओन पिक्चर प्रतिबिंब इज प्लेइंग विथ हिम एंड बिफोर रासलीला इफ यू हियर रास कथा इफ यू want to hear if you are up to that stage then I can point out there it is written that Krishna is aptokam no disrespection no kama but still Krishna doing this leela aptokam but still doing this leela and atmani avaruddha saurata I can discuss very secret, not in front of all. Krishna was dancing with all Sarvabhuta Sakti Gopikas, but Krishna never feel smell of kama. No smell of kama appear inside the heart of Krishna. Sukadeva Goswami is speaking in front of us. Be careful. It's very, very excellent. Atmani avaruddha saurataha. You cannot understand. If you understand Sanskrit very, then you can understand what I mean to say. Atmani avaruddha saurataha. In this material world, if some material kama, then you cannot stand. You can break your sannyas, everything. But there it is written, there is no reaction. Shatokoti gopika, hundred, you know, Karor, Gopika, Krishna playing. But not feeling even any smell of kama is written. And also it is written, though Krishna is aptokam, still he took decision to do this rasalila. Took decision to rasalila. And what is this Rasalila? You will have to hear under the guidance of excellent Vaishnava. Those who are having no kama, smell of kama inside there. Because if somebody is going to explain this Rasalila, having kama, he can himself go down and those who are hearing, they can. Big problem. Because already from Padma Purana I told, na. अवैष्णवम मुखद्गीरम हरिकथामृतम सवनम नैव कर्तव्य सर्पोच्छिष्ट यथापय इट इज कॉन्टेमिनेटेड ही इज स्पीकिंग अबाउट रासलीला ही हैज सम पैसिव काम इनसाइड हर्ट हु इज द मास्टर यू आर मास्टर और आई एम मास्टर नो गौर किशोर बाबाजी आर स्पीकिंग समबडी वांटेड टू एक्सप्लेन महाराज देयर नवद्वीप देयर इज यू नो भ्रमर गीता सो नाइस Everybody feeling some reaction, they're shedding tears, this, that, rolling down on ground. Guru, don't go there. Foolish number one. Why? Harikatha going on. No Harikatha. Yes, Harikatha there, Brahma Gita. They're feeling, you know, very ecstatic feeling. No, it's not ecstatic feeling. What's that? It's passive karma. They couldn't get satisfaction in their life about that passive karma. That is called passive karma. It is passive karma. Don't go there to hear. You can lose all your position, everything. So whereas Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, Paramahansa Sreshtha speaking, who am I to break this Siddhanta? Gaur Kishore Babaji speaking. Somebody coming to learn Raganuga Bhajan to Gaur Kishore Babaji. Today I have no time. You come after. For long time, any time coming, actually today I am busy. You come after. Then ultimately he become very angry. Huh? Every day I am coming, you are saying, no time, no time, no time. Useless, I am gone. Gaur Kishore Babaji are laughing and speaking. Those who cannot leave even one penny, they like to hear rasa. Rasa tata. They like to enter into Raganuga Bhajan. They have so much affinity about this material world. Eh? Kamini, Kanchan, this, that, they like to hear. Whew. Foolish, gone. That man gone. This way, all Guru Varga, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Gaur Kishor Baba, Prabhupada, they always want to, you know, stop our, you know, unusual effort. They like to stop us from going to hell each and every time. Now actually, already in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Ami bina Krishna prem dita nahi shakti. It is 100% true that without Krishna, I mean without Swayamrup Bhagavan, without Swayamrup Bhagavan, nobody can give prema. It is 100% true. Not Ram, Nishingo, Ithyam, Ni, Tirjag, Rishi, Deva, Jasavatarir, Vibhavayati, Loka, eh? Hongsi, Jagat, Pratipano, Dharmam, Mahapurusha, Pasi, Yugano, Vrityam, Channo, Kalu, Yad, Abhavaha, Trijugo, Atho, Shatam. This sloka I discussed 2-3 days before. Ithyam, Ni, Tirjag, Ithyam Nitir Jagrishi Deva Jasa Avatarir. This sloka. But this each avatar, Nishingo avatar, Baraha avatar, any avatar, they have no power to give prema. Maybe they are Purna. All avatara, Baraha, Nishingo, and Ram, they are all Purna. There is no doubt. But still, Supreme Lord, only Supreme Lord can give prema. And Supreme Lord mean? Supreme Lord mean Swayamrup Bhagavan, I speak to say. Supreme Lord mean Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Krishna. Both. They can give prema. Out of that, we Krishna have some restriction. Krishna cannot give prema to each and everybody. And have, we can get some facility from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Now in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Ami bina Krishna prem dita nahi shakti. Except myself, nobody can know my avatara can get prema. Chirokal nahi kori prem bhakti dan. I am not giving prema to everybody all the time. There is a special time now coming. Krishna, when disappeared from this material world, then took decision, I was bound to speak in Gita, Madhyaji, Mang Namaskuru, Sarvadharmanang Parityaja, Mami, these people couldn't understand me. So better I can go myself, and after that, I can give them prema, I can show them the way, so that they cannot misinterpret me. So many times I speak, that Chaitanya Leela is the complete explanation of Krishna Leela. Chaitanya Leela is the complete explanation of Krishna Leela. Complete explanation? Krishna Leela is not complete? Yes, complete. Still not complete. Krishna Leela is complete itself, but still not complete. How possible? Yes, possible. Why not possible? If Krishna Leela is complete itself, why Krishna Bhagavan took decision to take the form of Gauranga? I know Krishna Leela is self-complete. Krishna is self-complete, but still incomplete. Still incomplete. Prajalila, you can say excellent Bajalila. Bajalila is self-complete. So secret thing, but still Brajalila is incomplete. Though complete, but still incomplete. Bajalila get total completion here in Navadip Leela. That's why Sarup Gosai, I was speaking on those days, Sri Radhaya Prema Mahima, what? I forget. I speak all the time, but now, Sri Radhaya Pranaya Mahima Kridisho Banaiva Swadhyena Bhutara Madhurima Kidrisho Mamadiya Sokchoncha Siya Madhana Bhavataha Kidrisho Bhaiti Lobhat Tad Bhavadyo Samajani Sachigarbha Sindhu Hari Indu. Sri Radhaya Pranaya Mahima Kidrisho Baneva Swadha Jena Bhutamadrima Kidrishan Bhamadiha Sokchoncha Asya Madhana Bhavataha Kidrisham Bhaiti Lobhat Tad Bhavadyo Samajani Sachigarbha Sindhu Hari Indu. Right explanation. There is a, in this sloka, and previous sloka, when what sloka I was speaking, discussing for 2-3 days, here it is written the secret reason for why Krishna Bhagavan coming. Radha Krishna Pranaya Vikriti Ladini Shakti Rasmad Ekatmanu Opi Dev Pura Bhuvi Dehovadam Gatau Tau Chaitanyaksham Prakadamaduna Dvayan Chaikamattam Radha Bhava Duti Subalitam Krishna Sarupam. We have to discuss all parallel. Namo Mahavadanyayo Krishna Prema Padayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namni Gauru Tisha. All this sloka one by one, like mathematics, you have to tally and get the test. So nice. Today we like to discuss this very secret sloka. Sri Radhaya Prema Mahima mean it is sixth case ending. Sri Radhaya Prema Mahima Kidrishu Baneva. First, I already told it is a general reason for why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nam Prem in general. But the secrecy lying in this sloka. Only Sarva Gosai could realize. And those who are excellent devotees, they could get the chance to get. All Gambhira Leela, I can go on discussing, you can go on mad. You cannot concentrate a material thing. You can throw. So first of all, Krishna Bhagavan doing Rasa Leela, exchanging Rasa, all okay, we know. There was Mara, even Prabhupada also speaking. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to show us it is possible for us to exchange 5 kind of different rasa, Gauna rasa also, what to speak of. 5 rasa in fullest extent with Krishna. What Prabhupada wanted to speak, that we have the chance to come in front of, we can serve Krishna and get the chance to get exchange of 5 kind of excellent rasa in fullest form with Krishna only. Param vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. Why? Why? This is the only reason. Why Param vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtanam? Because Sri Krishna Sankirtan ultimately can give you the chance to exchange 5 kind of rasa. Main rasas, excellent way, which is not at all possible with Narayan. Possible? Arayas, 2.5. Santo Dasso, and Sokho half, not full. Not? So Arayasa, up to 2.5 ras. Ramchandra also not going to give. Madhurasa not available there. Available, but not there, what I mean to say. Not that way. So there are also some restriction because Marjada Purushottama. But Krishna is Lila Purushottama. Krishna can break all rules and regulation. Whereas Gopikas, they can also break all rules and regulation. Gopikas, they can also break all rules and regulations. And Krishna can also break all rules and regulations. So you misunderstand them. You can misunderstand Krishna, you can misunderstand Gopikas. What Uddhav spoke? Uddhav speaking in Bhagavata. Asa moho charan renu yusa moham Vrindavani kimapi gulamalata usadinam Jadustajya sajjanam ajyo patanche hitva Bheju mukunda padavim sutivim bimigam. Uddhav speaking. Those Gopikas, they break all rules and regulations. Gopika, they break all rules and regulations. All. Bhagavata Prabhupada Saraswati writing. Tavat Brahma Katha Mukti Padavi Tavat Natikti Bhavet Tavi Tavat Chapi Navishin Kalatya Mayati Loka Veda Sthitihi. When you can hear, when Krishna can give time, go mad. So nice. So nice. So, Uddhava speaking, those Gopika, they don't care for any kind of bondage there in the family life, a social life. They break for Krishna. They don't care. Durjaro geho singhala. Krishna speaking, na? Durjaro geho singhala. Impossible to break. Impossible to break rules and regulation. There is society, there is some rules and regulation. In your family members everywhere. So you can break everything, cross. Yes, they can cross everything. We can break all rules and regulations like one hilly river. I told you, na? One hilly river coming from Himalaya. And there is some big stone going to this water coming and push, toss, and jump. Huh? Can this kind of feeling can come inside you practically? What Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted, don't try to imitate anybody. Practically you can, someday you can feel, if you are sincere. You can feel the same feeling. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gone mad. Each and every lila, Gambhira Lila, we can discuss to get the clear conception about Radha Bhava Vibhavito Krishna Swayam. Who is Radha Bhava Vibhavito mean? Vibhavito, no. What do you mean by Vibhavito? Vibhavito mean I cannot speak in English, but still I can try because there is no synonym. Vibhavito means totally hypnotized. Totally they are hypnotized by this feeling. No other feeling there. A material example I can speak that if you make some bada, you know, fry, with, huh? And if you throw into rasa for some time, rasagulla, first they fry, after they throw into where? In rasa. After that, some time, the rasa can enter each and every particle of rasagulla, sweet ball, but not before. Yes, yes, scientific procedure actually. Each and every point, if somebody speaks, if you can touch rasagulla, upper side also sweet, right hand side also sweet, left hand side also sweet, everywhere. Break, inside sweet, everywhere sweet. So sweetness covering the whole sweet. This is called, here is a material example. What to, I cannot make you, give you example except that. Vibhavita means totally hypnotized. No other feeling. Totally Krishna in front of. Parokiya bhave hai rasir ullas. Parokiya bhav, if we are going to get the taste of parokiya, the excellency of parokiya bhav, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to prove. It is not bad thing. Don't think, South Indian, is very bad. Is Krishna Lila is very bad. Ish. They cannot understand. They express authenticity about Krishna Lila. They are idiot number one. They cannot understand. But we should understand what is the excellency. Those who are Rasik Bhakta, they can understand. So now point is that, so Gopikas, they are going to break all rules and regulations. Also, I can give example tomorrow about how the situation was created when Radharani disappeared from Rasalila. When Radharani disappeared from Rasalila, all 100 crore Gopika there, but still Krishna not getting any spirit. Krishna going to lose his spirit to do Rasalila. Why? Satokoti Gopika there, only Radharani there. So what problem? Ah, Maharaj, you cannot understand the inner meaning. Only you cannot understand. Radharani is the binding force. Radharani is the binding force. Or those who are reading physics, for them I would say centrifugal force. Centrifugal force, you know? Centrifugal force. center point, Radharani. So Krishna going to lose a spirit to do Rasa Leela. Also, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give example in front of Rai Ramananda. Be careful. In front of Rai Ramananda, Mahaprabhu speaking, Rai, how I can know Krishna love Radharani topmost and unending love? How Krishna disappear with Radha? One time with Radharani disappear is another ras. At this ras, ever Krishna and Radharani disappear. Follow what I say. That time actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu putting question in front of Rai Mahasaya, Rai, why Krishna abducting Radharani and vanish? If Krishna having tremendous love for Radharani, then in front of Gopikas, you stay, I am going with Radharani. Why not speaking this way? How we can understand that they are loving Radharani? Parapekhya, annapekhya, you cannot understand. I am speaking Bengali, how we can understand? Annapekhya, if you depend, then how we can understand? If Krishna not going to depend upon on Gopikas, then it... Then he was supposed to take Radharani in front of Gopikas. Why abduct Radharani and go away? Then maybe some reason is there, not actually topmost love. Then Rai Mahasaya is going to give answer. No, Prabhu, actually topmost love. Hey, this unending love for Radharani. Still, he was bound to act this way. Because ultimately Krishna wanted to give some kippa also to those Gopikas, not to break their heart. Follow? Some mercy shown, actually. Actually, first Leela, when Radharani discovered, my Prananath, my hero, my beloved soul, Krishna, dancing with all Gopikas? So long I thought Krishna is mine. My only property. Now Krishna is dancing with everybody, so better I can leave this place. Radharani, Asua is called, out of some envious attitude. I cannot stay here. This is my Prananath. Why Krishna can dance with everybody? Hey, Rasa Leela. So I cannot stay here. Radharani vanish. Follow? Very nice feeling actually. Very nice. We'll have to go deep into this philosophy. What is the, this is, actually it is one kind of bikar. One kind of bikar, pranay bikar. Pranay bikar, no? Deform, like snack. I told you, no? The way of love is a zigzag. No reason for why Krishna going to leave the, yes, there is reason. Why Radharani? Some reason. That is the reason, actually. So now, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu putting question in front of Rai Mahasaya, Rai, I think Krishna's love is not 100% perfect. Otherwise, how it is possible that Krishna abduct Radharani and vanish? Why not in front of those Gopikas? If I love you, better you stay, you all. I'm going to live with Radharani. Why not speaking this way? Why not speaking? That's mean Krishna not loving Radharani 100%. Topmost love. No, 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 Prabhu, not that, not that, not that. Have some reason. Then giving argument. And those Gopikas, they're going to discover different footprints there in different forests. They're searching whole Vrindavan. I've been there, different forest. Harin Khoi there, from top of hill. Krishna, they're searching Krishna, those Gopikas. Forest. There Krishna, they are searching. Where is Krishna? Where is Krishna? Krishna kaha? Where is Krishna? Where is Krishna? Where is Krishna? Save us, Krishna. We cannot leave. As written there, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, those Gopika like mad, gone full mad, no feelings of own body. Running here and there. Bichikyur unmattakabad banat banam. From one forest to another forest. Ha Krishna, where is Krishna? Ha Krishna, ha Sam Sundar. That's why, na? Tasam abiravu choris mayamanam kambajaha pitambara dharahasakbi shakshat manmatam. Ultimately, Krishna come in front of Gopikas. Now they dancing Krishna, we discover Krishna. But previously, they searching where? Forest. Sometimes they find the footprints of Krishna, sometimes they find the footprints of Radharani. This way they are expressing their highest mood, Baba. Very excellent. Also, side by side, Brajalila and Go and you know, Navad, I mean Gauranga Lila, I can show you side by side. Same case happened with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Purushottam Dham. Like mad searching Krishna. Where is Krishna? Where is Krishna? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu vanished from Gambhira. A three door, big door, clock, lock, big wall. How possible Chaitanya Mahaprabhu vanished? Anudghattodaratrayam bhittitaram bhittitrayam uru. Anudghattamane without opening three gate, big gate and big wall. Where gone, Prabhu, where gone? Anudghattodaratrayam bhittitrayam uru bilango uchai kalingi ko surabhi madhyapatitaha kamateyo akritihi. One by one you have. Like tortoise, all gone inside. Suddenly, those of you, where is Prabhu? And a door open, lock. Prabhu, where gone? We don't know where gone. Prabhu was inside room. No, Prabhu not gone. Vanished. How possible, you see? How possible? Prabhu vanished. Many times such thing happened. Sometimes falling into sea, sometimes there inside among cows. You know, Orissa cows, Kalinga guy. Sometimes here, they are all. You can cry. Those, you know, Parshada, Sarup Gosai, they are crying day and night. But they have their direct feeling about the feeling of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. If you don't have the direct feeling what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to speak, and how it was possible for Sarup Gosai and Raya Mahasaya to satisfy, give full satisfaction to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. All the time they are waiting. What kind of Baba can arise now? We can do accordingly seva. In this 14 world, in this infinity universe, this kind of seva is not possible. What kind of seva Sarup Gosai Rayaramanda wanted to give? Impossible. Every moment they are waiting. What kind of Baba can arise? Because Sri Radhikar Bab, I already saw. Radha Bhavo Subalito. Now by now you understand Radha Bhavo Subalito mean each and every, you know, portion of heart, Krishna. Now actually I like to speak about this sloka because time cannot permit to discuss for a long time. Sri Radha Pranaya Mahima Kidrisho Vaniva Swadha Jina Bhuta Madhriva Kidrisham Mamudiha. First of all, first reason, three different secret reasons for why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was bound to come with Radha Baba and complexion. In front of Raya Mahasai, I already told, Raya Mahasai paying Dandavat to Sannyasi. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Sannyasi. After they're getting on, watching her, Radharani there, with Krishna, Sam Gopru. After that watching, two gates submerge, totally, all the end. As if two Swarup melted and make one. After watching that Swarup, Raya Ramananda could not stand. Prema Tisharja, extreme Prema, he couldn't bear, fall down. Up to that point, it was possible for Raya Mahasaya to stand. When sure, Radha Govinda separate. Because he is habituated. In Vrindavan, Radha Govinda separate. Why Krishna could not still the Baba Bradharani in their Brajalila? It was possible for Krishna. Krishna can do everything. Why it was not possible for Krishna to get the taste of Radha Baba? There itself in Vrindavan. No, it is not possible. You forget, I told you one thing. Baba is the exposure of Sarupa. Baba and Sarupa cannot be divided with each other. That was Krishna's bound. Krishna is Vishaya. Vishaya Vigraha. Though Krishna also exchanging some rasa. Krishna also getting some rasa. Jasodama loving, kissing Krishna, getting some is one kind of. But Krishna is the source of rasa. And at the same time, Krishna is Vishaya. Vishaya mean actually from Krishna all rasa coming. Follow? So Vishaya Jatiyo, the kind of rasa is possible with Vishaya Vigraha, that he can taste. Follow? With the Vishaya Vigraha, whatever is possible, that much Krishna can do. But not that can get the Bhava of Radharani. Because Radharani is the complete asraya Krishna Prabha. The whole complete asraya. As if Krishna is the complete source of all rasa, rasobhaisa, it's right. But at the same time, we would say Radharani is the complete, you know, patra, you know, pot, in which Krishna rasa, all rasa. Nam madhurjo, rupa madhurjo, guna madhurjo, lila madhurjo, all in pot, topmost. So, Krishna thinking, how is that possible for me? Actually, Sri Radhaya Prema Mahima Kidrisho. First question, Kin. What is the excellency with Radha Prema? Sri Radhaya Prema Mahima Kidrisho. Kidrisho mean what type of? Radha Prema, what type? What kind of Prema? You say, and what kind of madhurya he is getting from me, and what kind of bhava, what kind of taste, feeling, what kind of enjoyment he is speaking. I cannot get that taste. It is not possible because I am Vishaya Vigraha. I am Vishaya Vigraha. How it is possible for me to get the taste what Radharani getting? Follow. Very common, but yet very complicated. In material world, some hero, heroine can come together, love each other. But hero can get some feeling different from that what heroine going to get feeling. Follow? Not same. Bharat Muni, who is giving all secret thing about singer rasa, material singer and prakita or everything. Very secret thing. A saying, in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Bharat Muni, as per the calculation of Bharat Muni, after long experiment, Bharat Muni for long whole life doing experiment about singer rasa, love affair between hero and heroine. After that coming into this conclusion, the hero and heroine, they both have same rasa, same kind of tenacity. Follow what I mean to say. It is not material discussion. It is not material discussion. You can misunderstand me, but I am bound to speak this way. Heroine, heroine, all the time they have same rasa. Not that some rasa is there extra, no, they are same. Follow what I say. So actually, why Krishna dancing like mad? When Radharani doing anything, Krishna is bound to dance. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Radhikar Prem Guru Ami Shishya Not. Radhikar Prem Guru Ami Shishya Not. Jakhon joiche nachaye nachiye udbhat. You must learn Bengali. Again I am speaking. Follow, very secret thing. Radhikar Prem, who is Guru? Radharani Guru. Huh? Radharani asking, Lalita, where from you are coming? I am coming from that forest. You meet Krishna? Yes, I meet Krishna. What Krishna doing? Krishna dancing like mad. Dancing? Why? And who is Guru? Your picture, Guru. Huh? My picture, Guru? Yes. He putting your picture, Guru, is dancing in front of you like current. In front of Lalita, Radharani asking, Sakhi, where from you are coming? I am coming from that forest. You meet Krishna? Yes, I meet Krishna. What Krishna doing there? Krishna dancing like mad. Who is Guru? You are Guru there. I am Guru? Yes. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita, scientific way it is written, Radhikar Prem Guru, Ami Shishya Not, Jakhon Joiche Nachai Nachiya Udbhat. Radhika, I mean his prema, is Guru. That's why I like to put my head onto the lotus feet of Radharani. You can misunderstand me. Saragarala mandalam mamasirase mandalam dehipata pallavam udharam. Hey Radhe, give your lotus feet on my head. You can misunderstand. You like to compare with your material case. Don't try to. That's why I don't like to speak this kind of thing. Sometime you can misunderstand Krishna. You don't understand the excellency of Radha Prema. Hey, we are all in material prema. I laugh happier. All the time, different kind of rasa, different kind of rasa, different kind of rasa, with eyes, ear, tongue, we are getting different kind of. Sabda sparsha rupa rasa gandha. We are enjoying all the time. What we can know about transcendental rasa? First you will have to enter, do bhajan heavily. Then you can get entry. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving blessing. Why? Otherwise, why it is written there, Chaitanya Stakam? Savakti bhyo sudhyam nija bhajana mudram padisan sa chaitanya king me punarapidi swarya swati padam. Why? Clearly written. Savakti bhyo sudhyam nija bhajana mudram upadisan. To give secret advice, because common people cannot understand. According to their grade, they can realize. Sabhakti vasudhyam nija bhajana mudram upadisham. What Krishna doing all the time, each and every time, has some meaning. You will have to get that meaning from Rupanuga Guru Varga. They cannot identify, I am not Rupanuga Guru Varga. They can speak. But you will have to get that kind of eyes, yeah, Rupanuga. They cannot speak because you can mislead, you can jump. They are foolish. They can say, no, I don't understand anything about rasa. I am material actually. They can speak this way. Yes, Guru Padma, why is he worship? Or somebody gets say, worshipping is the Kanishta Bhakta should do. Why is worshipping? Why? Kanishta Bhakta should do worship. Eh? Why Bhakti Bhakta Puri Krishna Maharaj is cheating you and me? He is worshipping and is not ordinary worshipping. Dibyat bindaranyakalpadramadasimadnagasingasanastu Sisi Radha Silagovindadhu Prishthalibi Sebba Manu. That seva in Jogopit that Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami is doing, you think it is worship. You think it is worship, not worship. So anyway, any kind of rasa you think fit for your life. Not that everybody can get madhur rasa, follow. Not that everybody can get madhur rasa, not that. In Gauriya Bhajan, we are supposed to get madhur rasa, but not that. Many of our Guru Varga, we have seen, some Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, I heard, he was doing Shakha Bhajan. He got Siddhi in Sadhya, used to say in, Pavan Sarovar. Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, who used to see do kirtan whole day, sakkaras. Follow? Not that everybody can get same siddhi, it depends. It's actually Finally, we are supposed to get that thing, but we cannot go up to that far. If sakkarasa is suitable for me, then I can stay. Nirapakka hoya vichare, if you stand on a neutral platform, each and every rasa, according to the own view, is excellent. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Not that it is down enough. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Each rasa, if you are standing on neutral platform, each rasa for each bhakta is topmost for them. But if you are nirapekha, neutral, finally you can find in madhurasa, all rasa is there. Inside madhurasa, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is speaking, akasher gun jano parapara bhute. Akasher gun jano parapara bhute. Understand, panchabhut ki, khiti apotej varudbham. One by one, if you go on discussing, all you can find in mud, I mean khiti, everything there. Follow? Bhagavad discourse, I was bound to discuss about that thing, panchabhut, everything. Akasher gun jano parapara bhuti. Akasher gun, what is the property of akash means space, sound. Akasher gun jano parapara bhuti. At this sound, ultimately you can find the last tattva, you are also inserted. Follow? All other tattva there at the same time, first one also. All together you can get. Akasher gun jano parapara bhuti. Follow? Sparsotan matro, touch, ear, touch and sound, both there. Previous quality also there. Third, if you go, all two and the third also inserted there. This way, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, akasher gunjano parapara bhute, all rasa excellent. And what do you mean by rasa? What do you mean by rasa? That is the main question. Don't try to get any misconception about rasa tattva. If you have any misconception about rasa, be sure 100% you are going to jump into material rasa tattva. Vyatito bhavana varto yas chamatkar bharabhu hridi sattva jalevaram saddhati sa rasa mataha. It's rasa tattva secret. What is rasa? Rasa means taste. Okay. I told that day. In plate, some like rasagala, something is there. You say, Maharaj, is very sweet. Foolish. It is not sweet. It is there. How it is sweet? Possibility of sweetness. This much you can say. In plate, some white ball I find, it seems it is rasgulla. So, a sweet ball. But still you cannot say sweet. Because it is possible, the possibility of sweetness. Until and unless you touch that rasagalla with your tongue, you are not sure it is sweet. Follow what I mean to say. It's possibility. It seems it is sweet, but not that. When you can touch with tongue, then you can understand. Why in material, now very secret Siddhanta, in this material world, the enjoyer and the object of enjoyment and enjoyment in different platform. Try to understand, very secret Siddhanta. In this material world, the man who want to get enjoyment and the enjoyment itself and the object he like to enjoy, three things are in different platform. But this is not the case in Golokdham. But this is not the case there. Follow? When Krishna like to enjoy, that means the enjoyer Krishna and the enjoyment Krishna getting and the object of enjoyment, all same tattva. That's why it is not derogatory. If you want to do any wrong activity in this material world, which is not legal, illegal, then you would be prosecuted. Follow? Big problem. But who is going to find fault with Krishna? Who is Advaita Gyan Tattva? Nobody is there, only Krishna. Only Krishna, all over infinity world, Krishna is there. Even inside Jivatma, all Krishna is there, super soul. For Krishna, no problem. Why? Because in material world, enjoyer and the enjoyment, this enjoyment, what going to, is supposed to get, and the object of enjoyment, all in different platform and very ugly. And this is not the case with Krishna. Krishna, the soul enjoyer. Krishna, the soul enjoyer. And the enjoyment Krishna going to get, Krishna is interested. At the same time, the object of enjoyment, all in same platform. Not different. There's no up-down. Follow? That's why it is not at all derogatory. It is not derogatory. You cannot criticize Krishna. In this material world, it is derogatory. Suppose you want to get entry into any secret place, prohibited, huh? Is it? Huh? Sensitive area, it is written. Government sometimes writing, sensitive area, don't go. Like there is, yes. That time if you forcefully enter, then trespassers will be prosecuted. Trespassers, like I can forcefully, I can enter, then trespassers will be prosecuted. So the same thing is applicable for you and me. If you like to get entry into Rasatattva forcefully, without any quality, then trespassers will be prosecuted. I mean, be careful about that. Don't try to bring danger in your life. Be careful. Step by step you go on. So Rasatattva, actually, what I give example from Bhakti Rasamrita Siddhanta. I already speak, Hridi Sattva Jalevaram Saddhati Sarasamataha. This material rasa not touching your real self. Your real self is secret. If it is uncovered, it is out of covering, then itself all problem solved. Your real self is there secretly. Now up, there is some covering. Covering of Maya, in one sentence, again, that's why out of Maya you want to get enjoyment. Follow it. You have the mood of enjoyment. That is the only reason for why you are in bondage stage. That is the only reason. Your enjoying mood going to put you into jail. Who going to put you into jail of Mahamaya? Your enjoying mood going to put you into jail of Mahamaya. That is the only reason. No other reason. So your real self is covered up. That's why everybody running for enjoyment. Sabda sparsha rupa rasgandha. A deer running to hear a very nice song, flute. Deer running. Deer running and ultimately dying. This way, a deer running for that. You are very thirsty. You are going to die. You watch, there is water. There is water. No, it's not water. It's called mirage. It's not water. We're running. Water is there. Oh, maybe more if I proceed more, I can get water. There is one pond. I can clearly see. No, it's not water. It's mirage. It's dying. Elephant dying, why? Even elephant like to get some enjoyment. Of touch enjoyment with sea elephant. And those who are very clever hunter, they make one very nice arrangement with lips and bamboo so that that sea elephant is very very educated. Sea elephant running this way, He'll even think, why should I take trouble to go there? I can go straight to catch her, then go there, jump inside. Are caught. Follow. A fish, how caught? Those who are fishermen, they are putting one instrument is there. Fishing guard.
Hawk.
Eh? Hawk. Hawk, huh? Very nice food fitting here. Watching. Some fish coming. Oh, nice food here. Then catch, swallow, after that. Eh? This way going to die. Why those insects running into fire? Whereas knowing fire is very dangerous, we are going to die. The insect cannot stop from going. Bound, so glamorous, so attractive. This way, each and every sabda, sparsha, rupa, rasa, gandho in this material world going to put you into trouble, not trouble, dangerous trouble. Even you can lose your body. In Niti Shastra written, those who are having big education, very nice pandit, if somehow they are going to lose their patience, any sense organ can put them in trouble. They are not actually pandit. They can memorize Sanskrit and speak. It's very derogatory. Pandit mean? Pandito bandham akshavit. Who is pandit? Krishna giving nice answer. Uddhava, Prabhu, who is actually pandit? Krishna speaking. Pandito bandham akshavit. Pandit, he is pandit. Who is having clear conception about this is one kind of bondage for me. This is not at all bondage for me. These two conception having. He is actually pandit. Follow? He is pandit having clear conception. This is one kind of bondage for me. I cannot go there. This is one kind of bondage. Follow? Follow what I say. By the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, it is only possible to go out of danger. Otherwise, by your personal effort, you cannot come out successful. Not pandit. So, pandito bandha mokshabit, who is having clear idea about this, what is my bondage, what is my... it is one kind of tie or untie. Yes. This way, actually. So, first of all, I can give one clue today. Tomorrow I can have clear discussion, total discussion. I can try. Not total, actually, it is also incomplete. Total, I cannot speak this way. So, actually, in this material world, this sabda, sparsha, rupa, rasa, gandha going to put you in trouble. But same thing, what you are going to get from transcendental world, going to deliver it. I can give one example. How at a time, sabda, sparsha, rupa, rasa, gandha, at a time, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to feel, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu go faint. At a time, the beauty of Krishna, the glamour of Krishna, everything, sabda, sparsha, rupa, at a time, and the Bhangshidhani, and the beauty, Krishna's, beauty, at a time. I can give example tomorrow, I can discuss in detail. Today I am bound to stop because so many seva. Tomorrow you must hear, otherwise not complete. Big discussion actually, you will have to hear. What time now, Tarun?
Now it's 6:30.
6:30, okay. Anyway, any question if you have, you can put. Today I came actually 4:30, early. any question if you have? No question, huh? I give answer to all question. I'm very satisfied. Atho Krishnanamadi Navhavit Gajya Mindurai Seven Mukhi Hijuhaya Madhu Swayameva Spurt Ada. This scientific thing, those who are Sahaja, they are not ready to accept. They like to jump. They never like to proceed and follow any procedure. They like to jump. You are right. This Siddhanta by Rupa Goswami. अतः कृष्ण नामादि न भवेद काज्यमिंदुई सेवन मुखे ही युवायाम आदौ स्वयं द स्पॉन्टेनियसली कैन बट दिस थिंग द सहोजिया दे राइट दे डोंट लाइक टू एक्सेप्ट आई कैन गिव आर्गुमेंट वन बाई वन दे लाइक टू पुट वन श्लोका फ्रॉम रासा रास पंचाध्याय वन श्लोका विक्रीतम ब्रजवद वीरदान चविश दे लाइक टू गिव दिस आर्गुमेंट आई कैन ब्रेक देयर आर्गुमेंट टू पीसेस By the mercy of Guru Varga, I can break their argument into pieces and prove what Guru Varga wanted. Vikriritam brajavad viridan ca vishnu sraddhanitam manosrinivad athavarna yajya bhaktim param bhagavatim patilovyokamam hridrogumasu pahinati achirena dhiraha I can give exact, yes, is supporting. What I mean to say, kartal, actually. So, one day I can discuss this, I can break all Sahaja Siddhanta, okay? Dhanavad, by the mercy of Guru Bhargava.